to make a diagonal pass to Hansen. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
Colorado's been in the right position all game long. They've intercepted plays like this since the beginning.
Here's a chance, a two-on-one.
Think you're going to need a diaper chance,
put it in the back of the net and we're tied.
They've worked hard for this goal. They get the chance. They finally put it away. And now everything, as you mentioned, is all level.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up. Colorado's won the draw in the neutral zone. Takes it and looks ahead. Goes right to the crease. Columbus gains a hold of possession. Forces the turnover. Green's been tripped up and we...
I'm low in the air!
He got all of that hit on the play.
Green's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Colorado's playing it through the neutral zone. Moves the puck to the attacking area. The Blue Jackets are going to be shorthanded as they are called for tripping.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull his feet out, you got to go to the penalty box.
Billy's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. No one home on that play. Columbus has it in the defensive end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Gets it out of his own end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Here he is on the backhand. Puts it into the back of the net for the goal.
Yeah, breaks this tie, James. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time.
The Blue Jackets get a little breathing room here as they lead by one in the first.
They talked about getting off to a good start in the first period. Now that they've got the lead, they'll want to build off it.
Pokes it away in his own end. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And he moves it up to Billy. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. More than half the period has expired. The Blue Jackets have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Phillies won a big draw on their own end. Both teams back to even strength, and after giving up a shorthanded goal, it's an opportunity the power play unit would probably sooner forget.
I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The shorthanded goal, of course, is the exclamation point.
The centermen glide into position. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Sends the pass over. And that one's broken up. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. And that one's blocked. Columbus has it near the wall. Pass to Young Senior. What a move into the offensive zone. Stops it with the paddle. No, he scores. He thought he had it, but it must have gone off him. It's in the net, and that's a goal. Columbus seems to be clicking on all cylinders tonight, Razor.
All four lines seem to really have some jump here. They've carried the play and now lead by a couple.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Couldn't find the intended target. Tries to get the puck over to Billy. Couldn't make that one happen. And here's a pass to Peed. Cuts to the front. And he regains control of the puck. Manages to hang on. Can't keep a hold of it. And it's kicked away. Big play inside the defensive zone. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Not able to connect. Moves the puck. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. The Blue Jackets have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Grabs the puck at center. Solid hit on that play. Driving right to the front. It's in. He scores.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Here in the later stages of this period, Colorado's trailing by one. Columbus is quick on the draw. The Blue Jackets take it along the wing. And now he tries to get it across to Wild Wing. Denies him with a save. The setters will glide into the dot. The Blue Jackets win the faceoff. And he takes a shot, and that goes off a player. Colorado's in now. He's got a step. He scores!
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds. You wonder what momentum is. Two quick goals will do it.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. There's the horn for period number one. Holy moly, what a shootout here in the first period. Teams back on the ice, they're lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. If offense is your thing, you're loving this one. Second period now underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Aces are lucky here early in the second period that they haven't generated many shots at all, and their goalie has been outstanding.
They've got numbers. Makar's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. And he can't get it off. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. We got a minor penalty coming up here on this one.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop. And now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Puck picked up by Young Senior. And they managed to clear it. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Columbus gains possession shorthanded. Tries to clear the puck. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Columbus gains control of the puck. Picked off. Gains the zone through the middle. That's a textbook save by Werenski. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Taken by Randall. Moves it to Billy. Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Quick pass to Billy. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone.
Makar's been a leader of this team offensively, and tonight he's really at the front of the line. 3 points already.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. And there's the save. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Green stick handling in his own zone. Nice feed as center moves up ahead now. Here's a chance. Stones him in front. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puck picked up for the open ice. Here's a short pass to Yoshi. Great pass from off the right side. Colorado's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Can't find his man. A chance of the one-timer, and he comes up with a huge stop.
Hey, usually the whistle is going to stop the play. I guess not tonight. King's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Blue Jackets take possession in the defensive end. Here's a chance. Slides it across. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it and manages to clear the zone. Rips it from the point. point. And the long-range shot goes off target. Slides it up to Billy. Makar's got it against the boards. Here's a chance out front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Just wide. Slides the puck down low. Quick feed to Billy. Columbus has the puck. Receives the pass.
How heroic do I look at him?
He scores his hat trick on the night.
What a great night for him. He's had some chances. He's capitalized three times now. And on the road, it feels really good. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
More than half the frame has been played here. Columbus is trying to build on that one-goal lead. And now it's grabbed by Green. Feeds the puck to King. Puts it to the front of the net. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. That pass doesn't go. Trying to get back on the attack now. Shot, and that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Colorado's on the attack. Denied by the goaltender. And now he moves it quickly to Randall. A howitzer! He scores! What a goal!
That's surprising. So quickly, they've scored two goals in just about a minute 20.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. I think the goalie actually read this play quite well. He looks like he's in position. He's trying to keep up to the pass. But because that pass was perfect, the one-timer beats him clean.
Colorado's got ahead by one. Now what's the strategy late in the second period?
Shouldn't change at all, sorry, James, because you've got the lead. Doesn't mean you sit back. Take it into the break, right the same way.
Makes sense. Moves it quickly over to King. Here they come on the attack. Knocked away. Oh, smart heads-up play to put that one away. Columbus gains a hold of it. Goes full circle with the puck. He scores! And look at the flare with the bottle ring!
When it spins in the air and the water's flying around, it looks awesome. Oh.
The Blue Jackets got new life on the bench. You can see as they even things up in the late stages of the second.
Where I'm standing, it's pretty easy to tell that they've just scored. Really a lot of excitement. Now,
while a challenge being laid here,
Billy's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Pass across to Randall. And now it's over to King. Shot! Whoa. And scores!
You've got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward.
Colorado's got some positive momentum here in the late stages of this middle frame.
I like the way they've played, but finally they're able to get in front. Now you play like a front runner. Be confident.
From the slot, wide.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. And there's the horn ending period number two. Boy, no shortage of offense here. Is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. It's been a throwback to 80s hockey here, and we are underway here in the third. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Blue Jackets haven't tested that goaltender really much at all. A low number of shots means very...
Scores! Extended their lead to two here early in the third. You couldn't ask for a better start in the third here.
This is the way you draw it up. This is what you talk about between periods. Rarely does it come out and your team is as effective as they were.
Randall's lugging the puck. Nice pass back. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside. The Aces have been the more active squad offensively tonight, and they lead it early in this third period. Hansen's won it. Wild Wings got it in the defensive zone.
Oh, he just got hit by a freight train.
This has to seem like rush hour to him. He can't get from one end of the ice to the other without getting run over.
The Blue Jackets look to start the transition game. Swing and a miss. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. He's got a step on a breakaway. Stop that one. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. The Blue Jackets win it. Moves it to Hansen. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Centered out in front. Denies him.
Hughes right on top of that chance. Great A spot, great A save.
Colorado's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Takes control of the puck, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. From the neutral zone now. Pushes it across to Peed. Gains the zone on the left wing. Peed's got the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Sends a pass over. Moving to the middle. Here's a shot. Off the skate and scores!
You can have it bounce off the skate, James, but look at that. They've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Drives to the sweet spot. Columbus has possession of it now. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Play whistle dead because of an offside. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Across the line from center. Quick feed down low. With the blast! Oh, how did he come up with that stop? Big stop by the keeper. Takes the feed. Slides the puck ahead to Peed. To his teammate! Wow, he got hit.
James, there's nowhere to go sometimes. You know you're going to get it. You just have to take the hit.
Stop by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
Takes it into the slot. Scores!
James, all he had to do was stay there. He lost the puck. Now he turned it around to find it, and he knocks it right into his own net.
Oh, tough break.
Oh, he looked like he had stopped it, and when he couldn't quite find it, he turns around and bangs it into his own net. That's a tough one. Colorado's been quicker, more physical, and they've certainly scored more goals. This game they want never to end.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The Aces offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Colorado's won the draw. Handles the puck. Centering pass. Oh, a clutch save.
Werenski's played poorly. The forwards and defensemen have played poorly. You can wrap a bow around this one, James, and package it up. That's a bad night.
Colorado's looking to break out of their own end. Oh, smart heads-up read. Denies him on the play.
Hughes always so secure in his save selection. Nice stop, but the rebound in the corner is the best part.
Columbus looks to break out in their own end. Moves the puck to Peed. To the front! And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Columbus looks to move the puck from their own end. They get it out of the defensive end. Quick pass to Young Senior. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
And he denied that opportunity. The Aces have it against the wall. Colorado's ready to go on the attack. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And he scores!
When you're on the ice for a delayed penalty offensively, you have no worry about taking a chance. Nothing bad can happen.
Colorado's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Here's a chance. Comes up with a blocker save. Oh, and another big stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Here's a short pass to Billy.
King's hungry for that third one.
He scores again.
Yeah. What a night for him. You think after three you might let down? Not him. They keep coming.
Colorado's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time. Up big time late in this third. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Quick feed to Young Senior. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a shot from point blank. He scores! Unbelievable rain! Are we watching something historical tonight?
It's not over yet. There seems like there's more chances in it for him.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
And this one is all over as the final horn sounds. Well, they felt like they were ready for prime time, and I guess they were proven wrong.
Yeah, time to go back to the drawing board. Challenge somebody else now.
He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to our EA Sports Showdown here tonight.
Two teams that play really smart hockey set to go at it tonight, Ray.
It doesn't take much to get yourself into trouble. A couple of penalties, a poor penalty kill, and you run yourself into danger. Both teams really pride themselves on how well they play the game.
Officials made his way here to center, and this first period is about set to go. The Fearless start with possession as we are now underway. Moves it quickly over to Cracknell. Feeds it to Brody. Couldn't complete the play. And a poke check knocks the puck away. The Fearless have it behind the net. And that one's turned away. Sends it down low. Fails to find the open man. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Sends one up to Brody. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. Oh, the defender has none of that.
Yeah, he's in great position there to stymie that attempt.
And puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
Cut into the front of the net. Columbus on the attack. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. And that slides right out to center ice. From center, they get into the attacking area. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. The Fearless have it in the offensive end. Moves it to Brody. Slides the puck over. Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it! The Blue Jackets will play it in their own end. And the puck leaves the zone. Centering pass! And he rings the post!
Clark's gonna need earplugs every time he shoots the puck. All he hears is the ping off the goalpost.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. The centermen glide into position. New York's got a hold of the puck. Directs it on over to Brody. Whacks it into the offensive zone. He looks deep to Peed. Into the offensive zone. There's a collision. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Columbus gains a hold of possession. Drives it to the crease. Great defensive effort with the stick. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Obstruction penalty coming up. Looks like a hook here. Let's see what the officials say. The Blue Jackets have been handed 2 minutes for hooking.
As soon as he stops skating, he has to reach out with his stick. Parallel to the ice, it's going to get called most every time.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Trying to clear from the offensive zone. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Good clearing attempt to breathe. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Chance in front. Big save.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter. Hey, that means the play's supposed to end here. They're still pushing around pretty good.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We're still scoreless. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Shoots it. Oh, he had a beat, but it goes off the inside post.
What a shot. I mean, really good play, but it hits the post.
He scores! Get a little breathing room as they take a 1-0 lead.
They've worked hard for this goal, James. There's not been much room on the ice, but they're able to get out in front.
Kruger's one possession. Puck grab by Cracknell. Across the line and on the attack. Columbus has it in their own zone. The Fearless gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick pass to Yoshi. Puck scooped up by Clark. Here's a short pass to Young Senior. New York's got the puck along the wall. Takes the pass. feed down low. On the wraparound! Oh. And nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over.
Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
New York's got to be feeling good now with a 2-0 cushion.
Well, they should. I mean, they deserve this, James. They've worked hard and they've executed their play very well.
Krueger's won the draw. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Quick feed to Brody. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Werenski's taking it from his own end. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. It's a 2-on-0. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net.
The Fearless have outshot, outscored, and all-around dominated here in this first. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Fires one on goal. Oh, just wide of the net.
He's going to be disappointed, James, because he worked so hard to get himself into position for that shot, and then he misses the net.
And there's the whistle, a much-needed one after he decides to hang on.
That was a mess in front of him. He's able to jump on the puck and get a face-off.
Here in the late goings of the period, New York's got a 3-goal lead. Moves it quickly over to Krueger. Peds hauled down, penalty on the way. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. And there's the horn, mercifully bringing this first period to an end. As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Columbus sends their man advantage unit out for the first time this evening.
Their first power play of the night. They've worked on it. It starts with the faceoff. Win the draw. Start moving the puck quickly before you shoot it.
Feeds it on over to Brody. Hits him right into the boards.
Yeah, that's still smart. You can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you.
He scores on the power play.
Taking advantage of the extra man. Move the puck well and get on the board.
Columbus is still trailing by two, but they've got a little bit of momentum now.
Now they got to build on it. You get the one goal, James, great. But now you've got a long way to go. Keep piling the bricks on the wall.
And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Skates to the crease. Hits in the back of the net. He scores!
Hard to get a buck quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
Buckle up, everybody. We're not done yet. New York's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking at all cylinders thus far. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Passes on over to Krueger. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off.
The Blue Jackets have done a terrific job intercepting pucks, having their sticks in positions to deny plays in the middle of the ice. This game has been really tight.
And now he moves it to Krueger. Columbus has it near the wall. Unable to reach that one. New York's got the puck in their own end. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Moves it to Cracknell. Tries to get it over to Brody. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Lots of time left in this period. Columbus is still trailing by one as they step in for the draw. Puck is dropped and play resumes. And now he angles it across to Clark. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it over. Goaltender gave up nothing as it hits the outside of the post and will play on. Still lots of time left in the period. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Passes it over to Brody. Nice pass. That pass goes a little sideways. Couldn't make that one happen. Picked up along the boards by Clark. Drills him. Quick pass to Brody. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
Van Beesbrook's strength is technically, he is outstanding. Here's a save, and the puck's in the corner.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Nice poke check. Feeds it down low. Puts it on goal. He scores! New York's now gone ahead by 2. Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
The Fearless are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. Comes up with the stop. He scores. No hold in a second here. They're saying no goal.
Immediately, this is waved off. This is not going to be a goal.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. The Blue Jackets take possession off the faceoff. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And he comes up with it. Slides it diagonally to Brody. Looking to set up offensively. Here's a short pass to Kruger. Passes over to Young Senior. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. The Fearless get a hold of the puck in their own end. Columbus looks to go on the attack. Jostled off the puck. Cracknell's got it in the defensive end. Couldn't complete the play. Quick feed to Brody. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. And we've got a 2-on-1. Makes the save. Puck picked up by Peed. Turns it away.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned. But he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
Past the midway mark in this period, the Fearless have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Kruger's won the faceoff. And he slides it quickly to Brody. Can't catch up to the pass. Passes the puck over to Young Senior. And sends it just out of reach. In close! Big save in front. Denies him again! New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Can't connect. Stays with it. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Rocked him in the open ice. Gets a stick on it.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear. Gets it out of his own end. New York's got the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Clark. Can't find his man. Columbus with possession in their own zone. And they'll dump it in. New York's got control of it now from their own end. Feeds it up ahead. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Moves it to Yoshi. Puts it up front. Here he is in close. He was locked in there. Another stop by the goaltender. Still anyone's game, especially the way these two teams have been producing offensively as the second period comes to an end. Third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. Opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Columbus can't expect to get back in the game in the third period, having the possession numbers they did in the first two. Just not good enough.
Oh, he might be shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
Columbus has it in the open ice. The Fearless get a hold of the puck. Scores! Well, the goaltender's going to want to have that one back. He put it in himself. Columbus might be setting us up for a pretty fun finish down the stretch here, Ray.
Once the pressure gets on, everything becomes unpredictable. Only trailing by one, they can't take their foot off the gas.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Brody. Well, it didn't like that after that shot after the whistle. And here we go.
Yeah, James, that shot is so late. The goalie's not expecting it anymore. And when you shoot it like this, you're going to get somebody to bark at you.
Nice effective use of the wrestling move.
Yeah, you don't see that all the time, but this fight had punched itself out. You just don't see this much anymore. First of all, a fight. Secondly, that somebody's hurt at the end of it. Hopefully he's not hurt too badly.
A wild couple of minutes there, and things have finally cooled down as both teams will settle in for the faceoff. New York's got the puck against the half wall. Sends the pass down low. Denies it in front.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Blue Jackets have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. The Fearless carried along the wall. Shot tipped. Columbus takes possession of the puck. Yoshi's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Peed's got it into offensive territory. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Clark's won the draw here in the offensive zone. To the low slot! The Fearless will kill off a few extra seconds now. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Made the stop on that play.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Awesome. Works it across to Peed. Columbus plays it against the boards. Right in the slot, and that's picked off. Sends the pass over, and he misses.
That's a good scoring opportunity. He doesn't capitalize on a grade A chance.
The Fearless have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. Clark's won the draw.
Peed's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Sends it over to Young Senior. Not able to connect. Quick pass to Brody. Columbus moves ahead with the puck. Now a quick pass to Peed. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Here's a short pass to Kruger. Couldn't find the intended target. And that one's broken up. And he passes it up ahead to Young Senior. Can't get a hold of that pass. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And he slides it quickly to Brody. Yeah, the officials caught that hack. Too much congestion blocks the shot. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Here's the official call. You call that a hatchet job with that slash?
I call that chopping broccoli right there.
Very good reference. Another chance here on the man advantage.
Time to get back to work on a power play that's already scored tonight. Don't change much. Keep working away in the same manner.
The Blue Jackets have it now. Trying to clear. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play.
That's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Here's a pass down low. And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. And tripping looks to be the call, Ray.
Really a frustrating penalty to take because you're just fishing for the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot, the guy goes down, and you're toast every time.
Takes the feed. Gives them nothing in front.
Dice gets a shot on goal there, forcing the goalie into a save. And he can get back to work here, James. He's been sitting over in the penalty box in that five-minute fighting major.
And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Here he is in close. Oh, just wide of the net.
Doesn't miss by much. That's a good shot. Just outside of the cage.
The Fearless move the puck in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Shot stopped by the goaltender.
Smothered that in close chance.
New York's gained possession along the boards. The Fearless come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
You're always angry when you don't score on the puck.
Scores!
Let's get to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer. But they stay at it, and they get it done.
Here in the back half of this period, we got a tie game. Pushes it across to Brody. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Taken by Clark. Slides the puck across to Young Sr. And now it's grabbed by Cracknell. And it's a quick pass to Brody. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Here they are on the attack. Puck battle along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. Now he takes it over the line. Nothing doing on that. And now he moves it quickly to Clark. And that pass goes awry. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. New York's gained possession. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Quick feed to Brody. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. And there's the whistle. Let's hear the official call. Peed's going to the box for tripping.
Always a little careless to get a tripping penalty. You get your stick into the player's feet, and when he goes down, you're going to go to the box.
Nice job tying up his opponent. And he totally whiffs on it. His reflexes on display tonight. They move the puck out of harm's way. Looking to break out here on the power play. The Fearless will play it from the defensive zone. Less than 60 seconds left in regulation. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And a successful clearing attempt. He says, let's get physical on that play. Gains the zone. Rocks him on the play. Here's the pass. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And that one's stolen at center ice. Let's it go. Oh, the glove save. He scores. And the deadlock's been broken.
Now you get a chance to control the pace of the game. It's tough to do it in a tie game. Now you've got the lead.
New York's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. He got all of that hit. Trying to clear. And no luck with that one. And now he passes up to Peed. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Receives the pass. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The setters will glide into the dot. Kruger's won the draw here in the open ice. Hammers it on net. That goes wide. And that will close the book on this one here tonight. The Fearless attacked more, and as a result, they come away with the win tonight, Ray.
Doesn't always matter that you have more shots on goal tonight. They had more zone time, more chances on net, and they were able to win a close game.
Am I ever
down since the crack of dawn. I've been making rounds, I've been pounding. It's been 90 days since I've seen a friend, since I've had some time to allow them. I remember the days with time on my own, but now there's barely meat on the bone. Nothing's left but leave me alone. All the people I see are just on my phone.
I can feel it coming, I've been feeling it for days. I'm out here in the sun while you're hiding in the shade. You follow me around like a monster full of rage.
Well, the challenge has been accepted here in this EASHL showdown. Time to find out who gets to own this one. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Puck grab by Young Senior. Moves it quickly over to Hansen. Cuts to the paint. Way too much congestion blocks that. Scooped up along the wall by Young Senior. Sends it quickly to Yoshi. Puck scooped up by Knight. Columbus will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it to Mickey Moose. He grabs the puck here at the point. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Great reflexes. Another save. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. It's a two-on-one. From point blank, denies him in close.
High-quality chance, high-quality save.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still no score in this one. Mickey Moose has it in their own end. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Bevo's moving the puck through his own zone. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Made that stop. Here's a chance behind the net. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Moves the puck. Excellent stick work on the play. New York's looking to break out of their own end. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it across. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop. Yoshi's got the puck in his own zone. Clark's going to play it against the half wall. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. They go on the attack from the left side. Maintains possession. Hangs onto the puck. Here's a chance right out in front. And that's broken up. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Big time stop there. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. Gets a hold of the puck. Trying to get it out. There's the whistle, icing the call. More than half the period has expired. Still scoreless in this one. Good job tangling up his opponent here. And makes the save. Columbus has it near the wall. Quick feed to Young Senior. Hansen's got it along the wing. The Islanders gain control of it. New York's got it into the offensive zone. And they fail to go tape to tape. Couldn't connect on that pass. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Here's a chance right in the slot. Miss a net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Good hit to pump him off the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Mickey Moose. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Makes the move in close. New York's got control of it now from their own end. No one home on that play. Moves the puck down low. Tosses it to Mickey Moose. Look out, a two-on-one. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Play is stopped, and here's the official call. Sin bin bound for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
New York's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Oh, here they go again. They haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, James, but here's a chance to crack through with the man advantage.
Breakaway! And they're awarding a penalty shot here on the play.
Tripped up on the breakaway. The ref makes the right call in signaling for a penalty shot.
He takes a deep breath at center ice. It's go time here. Makes the save.
Oh, that's a tough one, but a good stop. I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Here in the late going of the frame, the game is still scoreless. Columbus takes possession off the draw. Big save by the goaltender. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Columbus takes possession off the faceoff. Too much congestion in front. Long pass up ahead to center. Tries to the crease. New York's regained possession of the puck. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Winds up, lets it go, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets his stick into his feet. Down he goes.
Grabs the puck here in their own end. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. The Blue Jackets ready to go on the attack. He scores!
Pretty bold play to get out and score a shorthanded goal. You've really pushed the other team backwards with this marker.
Columbus is on the board first with a 1-0 lead late.
I like the way that they've played this period. Patient for their chances, but now that they've capitalized, I want to see them go get a second one. Don't sit back.
Puck moves back to the neutral zone. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Columbus has possession of it now. Gets a puddle on it to make the save. The Islanders get a hold of the puck in their own end. That pass doesn't go. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Mickey Moose. Couldn't complete the play. They're ready to drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Columbus wins the draw as the period is underway and their penalty killers get back to work. And he totally whiffs on that one. Answered the call on that play. Power play expires and they've got to be left shaking their heads as they fail to convert and serve up a shorthanded goal.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan.
There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood.
The Islanders have had more scoring opportunities to this point, but they continue to trail early in this second period. Hansen's won it in their own end. Columbus has it in the defensive end. Pokes the puck away. Slides it over to Yoshi. Pokes the puck away. Oh, he misses the net.
Not by much, but I guess it really doesn't matter, right? If it's not on net, it can't go in.
Fair point. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Columbus looks a little more relaxed on the bench there, Ray. What do you see?
Yeah, they should be. I mean, they've worked hard to get themselves into this position. Now you want to put the pedal down, try and stretch this game out, and put it away.
Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Here comes the response.
You can't do that. You cannot shoot the puck after the whistle and expect that nobody's going to get grumpy.
Hansen's won it. Puck picked up by Werenski. Columbus looks to break out of their own end. The Islanders gain possession along the wall. Oh, he'll feel that one. Taken by Clark. New York's got the puck. Tries to feed it over to Bear. Hansen's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. The Blue Jackets will play it in their own end. And nothing doing on that play.
He had a good chance there. He tries to slide it through, gets denied.
And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Moves behind the net. Vajahoulihi's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Columbus continues to lead by a pair of goals. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes the feed up ahead. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. That's blocked. And now it's grabbed by Clark and tries to make a diagonal pass to Young Sr. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Mickey Moose is quick on the draw.
Now you got a chance to make something against a tired team. They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go.
The Islanders have had a lot of good looks offensively, but they still trail in the second. Columbus with a big defensive zone faceoff. New York's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Werenski. Moves it to Yoshi. New York's looking to break out. The Blue Jackets have it in the offensive zone. Columbus plays it along the wing. The Blue Jackets take it along the wall. And now it's over to Werenski. Columbus has it against the half wall.
And scores!
That's a race to the post every time on the round. This time the shooter gets there and finishes it off.
The Blue Jackets seem to be turning this into a panda stat night.
Those are always fun. I mean, if you're on this side of it.
Yes.
If you're on the other side, no fun allowed.
And still lots of time here in this second period. Can't connect! 34 seconds. New York's moving it along the wing. Moves the puck across to Young Sr. Fails to find the open man. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone.
Columbus has played near perfectly tonight. They're in the right place to smother any attack up the ice.
A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Quick feed to Hansen. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Grabs the puck. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
You get in so close, you work so hard to get the chance. He tried one too many moves and the puck's gone.
Great defensive play to break it up. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Columbus is added to their lead. They're now up by 3. Moves it quickly over to Bear. That pass goes a little sideways. Scoops up the puck now. New York's got it in their own zone. And now he moves it to Mickey Moose. Couldn't make that one happen. Quick pass across to Yoshi. And that's just out of reach. Yoshi's stick handling in his own zone. Looks to get the puck over to Clark. Quick feed down low. Headman pass. Strong defensive effort. Makes a move in front. Here's a chance and makes a save. Here in the late goings of the period, Columbus has dominated to this point. They lead it 3-0. New York's won the faceoff deep in their own end and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Angles it over to Bear. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Keeps hold of the puck. On the attack along the boards. Puts him hard into the wall. Knocked away. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. That's moved up ahead. Delayed penalty coming up here. Hansen's won it off the faceoff. And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway. And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. The Islanders win the draw as this period is underway and their power play goes back to work. Here's an offensive chance. The Blue Jackets have possession shorthanded. How did he stop that one?
Marsh's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Grabs it in his own end. And he slides it quickly to Knight. The Blue Jackets gain possession of the defensive zone. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Moves it over to Mickey Moose. Moves it to Bear. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. New York's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
It's never much fun being on the ice for a shorthanded goal against. They'll have to go and try and fix that right now.
Mickey Moose has won the draw. And that's wide into the net.
He's really looking for one off the post and in there. That one doesn't miss by very much.
New York's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Here's a chance right in front. And that's picked off. Goes right to the crease. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck. Great chance in front, and they can't connect. A chance to get it out of harm's way here on this penalty kill. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Move to the middle, gives up the body for the block. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Feeling the pressure, trying to clear. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Power play is over. Both teams back to even strength.
Well, it doesn't take long to add up their power play goals tonight. Lots of chances, nothing on the board.
Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Right on the doorstep, and that's picked off in front. Now a quick pass to Young Senior. They've got numbers. Slides it across. Here he is with the backhander, and that's blocked. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Yoshi's lugging the puck. Clark's got it across the line. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Knight's got it against the boards. New York's ready to go on the attack. Here's a chance to set up now. Jabs the puck away. Slides it diagonally to Young Senior. Puck grabbed by Clark. Oh, just wide!
Right in his wheelhouse, he powders it, but just misses.
Throws it in. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Yoshi's caught up with the hook, and the official saw it. And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
You can really gain some momentum on your first power play. Get some chances, make it a positive event.
Tries to get it out of their own end. And the penalty killers can't catch a break on that clearing attempt.
No, it looks like it's out of the zone, but he doesn't get it hard enough off the glass.
Pokes it away in his own end. Quick pass to Hansen. Big play inside the defensive zone. Clark's working it around in the corner. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. And he slides it quickly to Bear. Dumps it in. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Now he slides it up to Young Senior. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Scores! And that's the hat trick!
The get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are, three is a great night.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Columbus has added to their lead. They're now up by four. It's looking like a blowout now. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Columbus looks to attack. Came up with the save on that play. The centermen glide into position. Hansen's won the faceoff. He scores! Columbus has been on fire, and they continue to keep the goal-scoring onslaught on here in the third.
I think that's the most important thing, James, is they just haven't taken their foot off the pedal. You've got them down. Time to put it away.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check with the steal. Picked up along the wall by Werenski. New York's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Puck scooped up by Werenski. They clear the zone. Moves it around along the half wall. And now he angles it across to Yoshi. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. Lot of John back and forth here.
Is there ever? I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Penalty to number 54.
Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Here's a move in tight. Stones him in front.
Hansen's changed his focus here, James. It looks like he's finished fighting and now he's going to play the game.
What a steal in his own end.
The Blue Jackets have been the better team all night long, and their positioning has been exceptional. They keep taking the puck away.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Columbus came to play tonight. They've extended this lead, and it is a wipeout. Puck has dropped, and we are back underway.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big faceoff win for him.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. New York's won the draw and they'll go to work. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. They'll play some 4-on-4.
Lots of puck support, 4-on-4. Get over close to your players so you can move the puck quickly. See if you can catch the other guys out of position.
Trying to clear the zone. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. And he can't hang on after that hit. Answered the call there. Place and stirring the puck.
Yeah, a little friction and all of a sudden guys are getting heated.
Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. Puts it high.
Yeah, it sounds great. Hit the net though, you got a better chance to score.
The Blue Jackets have it against the wall. New York's got some room to do something here on this power play as their penalty expired. Quick feed to Mickey Moose. To his teammate. Stones him with the blocker. Columbus will try to kill a few seconds off this penalty. Quick shot. Oh, what a stop. Taken along the wall by Young Senior. Ref special! Here's a short pass tonight. Both teams back to even strength. Impressive job by the penalty killers on that play.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I'd characterize that power play.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Late ice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
The Islanders win the draw. New York's got a hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Mickey Moose. Grabs control of it at the point. Moves it to Hansen. Scoops up the puck here. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. Takes the feed from his netminder. Couldn't complete the play. Columbus has the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Young Senior. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
He got all of that one. He got rocked again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
They've got numbers. Sends it over. Misses.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Here he is. Wrist it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. Impressive display after laying down the gauntlet. You think they were cherry picking here?
Maybe a little bit, but you lay a challenge down, you better be ready to follow through on it, and they were.
James Cebulski, get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.